Hey guys, I have Ollie here, and we're going to go on an outing. We are going to meet up with our new friend Ashley, aka Reborn XS, and we're going to go to the mall. And I think there's like a Bye Bye Baby down there and a few other stores. So I decided to leave Zoe at home and take Ollie. He hasn't been on an outing in a while. I don't think ever. And so this is his outfit. He's wearing this cute aqua polo with a fire truck and these blue striped shorts. Well, they're actually like gray, and these gray shoes. So he looks super cute. I'm not taking a diaper bag because we're not gonna be there a long time. So, but there he is, and so cute. And so we're gonna head on out and I'll record more when we get there. Hey guys, so we are at Bye Bye Baby, and Ashley has just introduced me to the passy wall, and it is ridiculous. Look at how high it is. Like, I'm 5'10", and I come up to, like, here, so it's all the way up there. How tall do you think this is? 10 feet? Yeah, like 9 or 10 feet? It's crazy. But there's a couple that we've never seen before, like those, and these ones are really cute too. So we're just doing some shopping, and here's Ollie. You're right, these are cute. These little alien ones. Oh, those are cute. Those look cute on the, toddler. I think these are so cute, the little bottle things that hold the...
Oh, you
have
a bottle. Yeah, like
I think so. It's so cute. So, these are all ma'ams. They have to repeat. They'd have to repeat. Like, there's not a different one on each. Oh my goodness, look at those. The little raccoon. Oh, there's out. Oh my. Okay, so there goes my life savings and pacifiers. So, yeah, we'll talk to you soon. So we came across this high chair. And we said it looked like something that wasn't from our time. Because it looks like a medieval torture device. It's just like... does that? It really does. And these ones look weird too. They look like those painter stools. Yeah, that one just looks, it looks uncomfortable. It looks, because there's like no padding. This one does, but I guess you have to buy it separate. Oh, at a deal at $250. That's a steal. These little, some of this stuff is just weird. Oh god, they're so little. Oh, that's cute, like for camping. That's cool. Yeah, that's actually really cool. I would use that. Put a Budweiser in there. You could put your baby in there for camping. That would be cool for reborns to like take them out somewhere. But we're still looking. There's a little car walker. Very cute. I know. I wish I had more time. Because I totally would. I just don't have any time anymore. That's kind of creepy. Got some bumbos. Still. Yeah, I kind of am debating on getting a Sophie. I think they're cute. They've gone down in price. They used to be like 30 or 40. I guess.
Yeah, that's what the 2-pack now is. And they have these ones too. They're like the
little. Yeah. I guess the company is finally realizing that people aren't stupid enough to pay $40 for a teether. We're still shopping. I think we're going to go to Ross and Burlington Coat Factory as well, so. There he is. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. And Ashley brought Miss Olivia, and she looks so cute in her little crab outfit. I'll have to show you. Oh, that's cute. They have a blanket at Target of that. And I was so close to getting it. Yeah, and they have a turtle one. Oh, look at the little kitty rattle. They have so much stuff here. It's ridiculous. Don't come here when you don't have money. That's cute.
It's the most awkward, cute toy.
Some of these toys, you're like, what? Oh, it's magenta with glasses. Was the kid's doctor's kit your brother's?
The one that I did.
Yeah, because I had that when I was little. I was like, oh my gosh.
Yeah, that's my brother.
Oh, look at this. Prim needs, oh my god, Prim needs this. She's such a princess. Oh my. So cute. Oh, did you see this? The little owl toy. That is really cute. They have too much stuff.
I still love the moose.
Too. I know. The moose is really cute. He has, so like, this awkward. Biggest smile on his face. He's like, hey, guys. Yes. He's like,
what's the moose?
Bowinkle
or whatever?
Yeah. Hi, guys.
That's him.
Look at that little bird. He's so cute. Okay, we are in, where are we? Burlington. Yes. We're somewhere with baby stuff, and we're looking at, like, bassinets and stuff. Got some stuff at, what's it called? Can't even think right now. Where'd we just come from? Bye-bye, baby. And, well, I mean, stuff that we bought.
Yeah.
This bassinet's cute. Oh, this one's cuter. Yeah. Those are so cool. I think I want a bassinet. I don't want to spend that much on one. Do you ever get paranoid when you go places that play music? You're like, copyright.
Yeah.
Alright,
that's long.
I know.
Like, doesn't that kind of look like?
Yeah, it does. It's not the same brand, but the same color scheme as mine. I know, because I want my videos to be longer, but I'm just still like, oh.
I think it's a though. Like, I didn't change it for the Disney one I posted.
And it didn't do anything?
I think if it's really faint and it can't pick it up.
I think I might reduce the volume of this video, and then maybe they'll.
Because mine was really low, and they didn't.
Maybe they couldn't hear it. So I'm trying to talk really loud. And be as annoying as I can possibly be.
Oh my god, I want this.
Oh, for Kaden and Kyson. That would be adorable. It's only $80. That's good. Yeah, their chubby little knees. Yeah, that is really cute. Yeah, like the sit and stands.
Yeah.
That's cool. That is pretty. I thought I wanted like a simple girly one, but then I was like, my boys don't have a stroller.
I know.
So,
one.
Yeah.
You have to, like,
this one's cute. Yeah, I didn't like it. That's cute. I actually like the mini one. That one's really cute.
I jumped on this set on Christmas.
Yeah, that was the one I wanted to buy. Because I have the swing of that one. Oh, I actually really like this. This one. That one's really cute. But.
Yeah, she had it on there, like the swing, the car seat, the stroller, and the base of the car seat.
Oh, that's a good deal. Everything is missing from my swing, though, so I kind of want to call Graco and ask them if they'll send me it.
What are you missing?
The toy bar and the headrest.
Okay.
Yeah.
He's
all, no, this isn't going to work. He's like, Mom, I'm too fat. Ugh. There's some cute stuff. Move under my feet. Oh, look at the little porcupine. That's so cute. Okay, guys, we are in Gymboree. Oh my gosh, look at the little octopus hat. That's really cute. Aw, the little curlies. I can make those. Uh-huh. Oh, look at the little koala. Oh, and a little duck. That is very pretty.
I made my dress.
Oh, you did? Little hula girl stuff. So cute. That's cute. I love that. Oh, the little elephant. Oh, look at the little elephant hat. So sweet. Alright, my battery's dying. Okay, we are in Build-A-Bear now. And look at how adorable. They have like the, I think this one's rainbow bright. I think, so, well, obviously because of her tail and hair and stuff. There's, I don't care about anything else, but they have a llama. You should make one. I love how soft they are. They're not expensive. It's all the other stuff. Yeah. Oh, they have a Finding Nemo one. How cute. Ooh, does it actually smell? The vanilla cream? No. It's only 20. Oh my god, I love that hat. Is this a hat?
Yeah.
I love that. Oh my god. I can see a shrimp as like a diva. That was so funny. I don't know, but they have a llama.
I really want it. Like, so
it's only
bad.
22. That's not bad.
I don't even want it clothed. I just want it. Just maybe with like a fancy hat. Like,
get it.
Like he's rocking a little.
Yeah, and you have to name him like Jeff.
Like, the minions are like Jeff and like
yeah.
Paul and like Frank and like,
yeah.
And, like,
oh, they have Hello Kitty.
Oh, Rainbow Dash.
Yeah, oh, Rainbow Dash. Rainbow Bright was the other one.
I know Pinkie Pie.
They're so cute. There's the stuffing. We'll take you over here. This is where you stuff your bear, and you put a heart in it, and you promise to take care of it. And this is all of their stuff. And then here, you give it a bath by pressing on this thing, and it, like, air comes out, and you can, like, brush it to get all the extra stuffing off of it. And then you put, like, stuff on it, and then you can clothe it and, like, name it and stuff. So cute. Oh my gosh, they have a Darth Vader. My nephew's obsessed. My nephew's obsessed with Darth Vader. Oh my gosh. Oh, that would be cute on shrimp. And this is the little seashell bra. I know.
Oh my gosh, they have a
Tiana
dress.
Oh, so cute. You should. Okay, guys, so here's Ashley's llama. Doesn't he look so sexy? Now we have to show them the chaps.
Oh my gosh.
Too. So funny.
The chaps are the best part.
Yes. This is the one we got. His name's Simon. Oh, it's still in there. I know. We're having too much fun in this store.
I know.
Oh, look at the little nerd Hello Kitty.
Oh, look at the
get him like a helmet. And like roller skates. Oh gosh, you should get in this one.
Oh yeah, that is cute.
That one's funny. With the boxers.
That's just too much.
That's hilarious. I don't care what anybody says. Here, wait, let's see it. It's really cute.
He's a unibrow. Like a furry.
What about like this little mohawk beanie?
Try that.
Yeah.
Oh, it has a place for his ear. Ears. Get his ears through.
Oh, like a little Rapunzel dress.
The
yes, that one's cute. I love the mohawk.
I do too.
And
I
you
like
could put
his ears stick through.
You should put like some stuffing, so it'll like stand up. Yeah.
I think I like this.
That'd be cute. And you should get like the underwear one. Too. You should get the underwear with it. I don't know. I'm still kind of voting for the hat. I'm still kind of voting for that.
Which one? The little,
this
like,
one?
One?
Yeah.
It reminds me of the one I wanted to.
Well, because that's why you wanted it. Or the tiara. No, it needs to be, like, straight on her head. Somehow.
Go.
That
be,
looks
like,
funny.
Smaller.
I actually
could just get the hat on like a little like,
yeah.
Band.
Do you know what? You could probably buy one in Michael's and just like decorate it yourself. You should get the beanie. That one's pretty cute.
Mm-hmm. I wish they had a bow tie. That would be. They have a wheelchair. That's so cute. Oh, there's one.
Yeah, this one's cute. Like a little anchor. Oh my gosh, you should get him the hot dog. This one?
Hot dog costume.
It's only $7.
In there.
That would be funny.
What is this?
Oh, like, farmer's market. Oh, we left our babies alone. Whoops. We're busy. You did, like, a really fancy turnaround. You were, like, oh. See, I wish I would have known that, because I would have picked her up that Tinkerbell shirt. Had I have known. Do you know what? That Babies R Us is close to here. Maybe we can go after.
What, that one where you saw them?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure it's close to this around here. Oh, that is cute. I saw a onesie of that. Yeah, we can look. Yeah.
And so she really rewatches stuff that I've already seen.
Aww.
And she's like, oh my god, where was she? And I was like, I don't know. I was like, I can ask and just see where she went. We can go there sometime.
Yeah, I think, I'm pretty sure we're close to it, so I think we might be able to find it.
But I was like, I don't know. I always look for stuff for her.
Yeah.
I can never find anything. But that's why I asked you about shrinking. So maybe I could shrink something.
I don't know. Because, I mean, I think that thing with the Tinkerbell on it would fit her normally. Because it was pretty small. Her baby section isn't very big. Oh, I love the little T-straps. So cute.
Huh? Oh, this is cute. It's, like, stitched on there.
Yeah. Isn't that cute?
We used to have these, like, tag hanger things on the clothes. And I used to go down there for, like, however long and just sit and, like, be like, oh, I'm working. And I would put them on, but I'd look at the stuff at the same time.
Yeah.
And
this is cute.
Oh, look at those. They're, like, onesies. They're all sleeveless.
Yeah, I love that. Look how cute that is.
Oh, nice.
Love that. Yeah, I was actually just thinking about getting those for Zoe. Because they're so cute.
So I want a sleeveless.
I totally just left my baby. That's fine.
I want to find, like, I don't know too many kids that are sleeveless.
There's a lot more these days. I know that Carolina... That's or nice. Like, crazy looking.
You know what I mean.
I know.
Like.
Carolina is cute, or Sweet Caroline or something. I can't remember. I'll have to send it to you. This is cute.
Oh, I love it. All the ruffles in the butt.
I know. So cute.
It's the crab stuff seems to be kind of popular.
Yeah, it's kind of coming back, huh? Okay, guys, I think this is our last stop. We're at Babies R Us. Oh, look at the little football bunting. That's cute. So we've had lots of fun today. Did some damage shopping. Ollie is exhausted, poor little thing. So he's been good, though. I kind of want to get a baby book.
Really?
I don't know why.
I was in a scrapbook one because I have so many pictures. I don't know what to do with
it. Yeah, I think they're so cute. Like,
taking up my
maybe I can, like, make one.
I like the one scrapbook, you
know? Yeah.
You put your own stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this blanket's cute, the little frilly. Oh my god.
This
thing
is a weird sound. It's coming from
Oh, this one's pretty. This one.
Oh, I didn't
even match my shoes. That's cute too. Oh, I love the caterpillar taggy. Oh my gosh, this is cute. Little hedgehog. That's sweet. Yes. Such terrible parents. Yeah. Get them at, TJ Maxx. I got two of them for like $13. Yeah. They're kind of plain. But.
Yeah, see, I like these that are just a blanket instead of the like ones like these that have like the Velcro and the
yeah.
pouch and like all the good complicated.
So you want like the muslin, I think.
I
yeah.
These, and it is so hard to like figure that thing out.
I have this one, but like a monster version, and it works well. But I like the muslin better.
Because this one, like, yeah, that one has, like, the little sack part thing.
Yeah.
And I think it's the wrong size, too, so it's, like...
Yeah, because you can't fold it up too much. Oh, that's cute.
I'm going to find a tripod. I'm going to get that little fan and then, like, unclip the fan and just sit my phone in and just be like...
That would be a good idea, actually. I might have to steal that from you. I have the Gorilla grip, but it doesn't have a spot for the phone.
Yeah, I need like some of them. Because it'd be so perfect if it was like kind of like here, so you could still see them.
Yeah.
But like see everything.
Oh, these are beautiful blankets.
I love this.
I know, isn't that so cute? I just can't spend $20 on 4 blankets. I just, ugh. They're so cute, though. I know. I know, isn't it so cute? I love that. And it's like, of course, none of the stuff I want's on clearance. Yes, that's cute. The little skip hop. I think that's what it's called.
They have cute diapers.
Yeah, like the waffle knit.
That is so cute, a little bike thing.
I know.
We do like a sleepover video with all the toddlers.
We have to. We have to. That would be so funny. This is odd. Cinderella pillow pet.
Are these maybe a Coraline? That movie Coraline?
No, there is the La La Loopsies.
No,
but
I
that's
know, but, like,
but that's what I thought.
With the
yeah.
Bottom line.
The other mother.
They're like creepy. And I know it's like a show.
Yeah. I don't like it because you're kind of bratty on it.
Really, it's a box that holds your stuff for you.
Alright. Hey guys, so I'm home from our trip. And I wanted to show you the things that we got today with Ashley on our meetup. So the first place we went to is Bye Bye Baby. And I did end up getting this book for Prim and the other babies. And it's really cute. And it says Once Upon a Time. And it just has like little princess stuff. I just thought it was really sweet. And so got that. And then... we also got these passies for Milo because they're like small. I think they'll fit him. So we'll see. Then if you're Dexter, he's on my lap. We got these passies. It has a little raccoon and like little dots. There's his tail. So I thought that those were cute. And the mams fit their faces pretty good. Then we got... Dexter, go away. Got this little, like, passy clip. And it's little robots. I just thought that it was cute for the boys. Even though I never use them, I just thought that it was sweet. And then, you know I had to get this one. It has little cupcakes. And, I thought that that was cute, too. Then, we got these at Babies R Us, but we saw them at Bye Bye Baby. They're little dinosaurs, as you can see there. Thought that those were cute. And then the last thing we got is this book. It says Goodnight Florida. And it's like all the stuff in Florida, kind of like Goodnight Moon. But, like the theme parks and stuff. So I thought it'd be fun to read Prim this book sometime. And then we went to Build-A-Bear. And I ended up getting this guy. His name is Simon. Or Simone. And I got him a little backpack. I thought it was cute. I was going to get him boxers, but they just did not look good on him. They were too tight. And I also got him these cute little glasses. So I'll show you what they look like. And I thought that the babies could wear these glasses. So let's see if I can get them on them with one hand. So I thought they look cute. So very intelligent looking with his little backpack. And his name's Simon. And then I also got these little glasses. I think they look cute on Maggie. So we'll see how they look. But, and then the last thing we got, we went to Dillard's, I think it was. And we got this set, onesie thing, sleeper. And it just has two little giraffes on it. It's like a cream. And it has these little feet. This is a preemie, and it's pretty big. And so, and it comes with a little hat. Dude, Dexter, go away. He's being so obnoxious. So, yeah, thought that was cute. So, yeah, that's everything we got. We had such a fun day today. We were out for, 4 hours shopping. we had so much fun. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye. Okay, guys, what do you think about Maggie and her glasses? I think she looks very dignified and smart. So, she looks so funny. But, Miss Bookworm. She looks so funny. I think they'll look, better on Zoe, I think, because they're... Zoe's got a bigger head. Yeah, they fit better on her. So funny. So, yeah, guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hey, guys, so I'm sitting here editing the video, and I forgot that I bought two other things at Gymboree. Durr. And so I thought to show you. First, we got this little sleeper. It's up to 5 pounds, so I'm pretty sure it'll fit Maggie, but it just has like bunnies and turtles and little flowers on it, and it's pretty small, so I think it'll fit her. And then I've got this one that has the little alligators on it with birdies and turtles and flowers, so thought those were sweet. And they both, I think, no, this one doesn't, but this one has the arm, the hand covers. So I thought to spoil Maggie a little bit. So yeah, that's it.